It was all a dream on the scene, making mean.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
All the way to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric King, aka Nene, aka whatever it is that you want to call me. I'm back with yet another reaction video. So today, I'm going to be reacting to a video that was requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos. So in the comment section, it was asked that I request to Miss Dynamite, Big Sister. But while searching the YouTube channel, I could not find anything titled Big Sister by Miss Dynamite. So the closest thing I was able to find was she has a song titled Brother. So I will be reacting to Brother. If you are the person who requested this and I'm doing the wrong song, please get down in the comment section and let me know what's the correct song. Or if you just know of the song that this person was trying to refer to, get down in the comment section as well and let me know. But that being said, I'm going to be doing Brother because I couldn't find Big Sister. So, excuse me. So you already know the original video link is going to be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Make sure you follow me on IG, Best Friends Since Birth. Also check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. My other YouTube channel will be in the description box down below as well. Head over there and give all of those videos a thumbs up. Go ahead, hit subscribe and turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remakes, remixes, challenges, and live performances. With that being said, we are going to hop right into the video. I think it's just audio, by the way.
When we were young, life was so unjust. At times I felt it was just us. Mama working hard to put food on the table. Somehow she stayed strong. I never saw her cry. I was the oldest and responsibility was so immense. The tension, we disagreed. So I left at the time I felt she hated me. Told me to be strong. Told me to hang on. Hugged me tight. And said, big sister, it'll be alright. Brother, I love ya. Little brother.
Stop the rain.
me just start off first by saying, what the hell was I about to say? Let me start off first by saying, really, really cool. I feel like I don't get the chance to react to very many girls on here. You guys are always giving me dope rappers. There's some female MCs out there and some female vocalists. So if you know some, please get down in the comment section down below. I love doing all sorts of songs, genres, and hip hop to R&B to pop to soul to just about anything. So get down below if you know some female artists. I'm just girl power to the fullest. So let's get some female artists on here for me to react to. But with that being said, back to this song. I liked it. I got like India Irie vibes. I've never heard of her before, but I definitely liked it. It was like sultry. It was slow. It was relaxed. I like how she wrote the beat. I like the message. And guessing by the lyrics, I want to say this was the song the person was referring to. If I'm still wrong, please feel free to get in the comment section and let me know if there is another song. Get in the comment section and let me know what you thought of the song. Did you like the vibes? Did you not like the vibes? Did you feel like, did you get that same India Irie vibes or did you not? If you know more about this artist, please also let me know down below. I love learning new things about these artists as I get to hear their music. With that being said, you already know, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Also, go ahead and hit subscribe and turn on notifications. And until next time, guys, peace out. I'm out of here.